Larry, what's up? Larry, it's me, Larry. Well, now what, Barry?
Revenge.
Wait, Barry, you'll die. Comedy. That's it, hut.
Yes, it needs to be done.
Listen, you're going in, and I'm really confident you're not going to come out alive. Let me go with you.
No, this is me and him. Me and him, not me and you. Not me, you and him. Not him and you. Me and him.
All right, I believe in you. Got this, yes. Go get him, Barry.
Oh man, and this actually, and is on the way with a lockup, a test of strength here, and Barry surprisingly winning it, and now those punches and an elbow, the anger and animosity, Barry, fueling Barry right here on these attacks. Oh, what a big boot just shuts him down. And what a big boot by Giggles right here as he picks up Barry, lifting him up and now grabbing him. And throwing him straight head first into that shed. Now, I don't think Giggles could have expected such a start to this match. I mean, I sure didn't. But now Giggles, oh man, knowing what Barry's capable of here. Wasting no time to dissect Barry. He's not playing any games, not for now at least. Oh man, and bringing him into that door. Just crashing him into that door face first. Oh, and a headbutt. And a second And a third one as well. Four headbutts to the cranium of Barry. Oh! By God! And now as he lifts up Barry, oh man, and twisting his arm in all sorts of nasty ways. And Barry's screaming in agony as the clown climbs. Oh my God! And he could have ripped his arm out of the limb right there. Out of the socket. Now as he stalks Barry, just standing over him and stepping on his hand and just standing on it. And so now he lifts up Barry once again, I can only assume to bring him back down. Well, here he goes. Snake eyes on the recycling bin. And Barry definitely feeling that one here. As Larry comes with a good drop right across the throat and the chest of Barry Free. Now he grabs that recycling bin, lifting up Barry right here. And now flipping him onto that recycling bin. Looking for another leg drop. Far more brutal than the last. Flipping Barry right over that recycling bin.
One, two.
Oh, and a kick out by Barry. Barry's still in this fight. Now winding it up. Oh my God, and what a lariat to the back of Barry, who didn't even know what hit him. And Barry struggling to get back up in this match. Ever since the clown took control with that big boot, he's been in control the entire match, and now establishing control with those chops right here. Jesus! Gonna slap his fucking tits off. Oh man, and right over that recycling bin. Brutal. I mean Giggles, I can't tell if he's a human. I mean, he's a sociopath, a psychopath for sure. He does not care about anyone's emotions or feelings, or the fact that these people are human beings. Actual human beings. Oh man, and what a slap. And now Larry sets up that table, climbs the table, drops off of the table with a double axe handle right to Barry. Man, this clown can fly. I mean, you never expect it by the pure mass and size of him. But Giggles, he can go. And now it's Giggles picking up Barry. Oh, and he's got him. He's got him in that chokehold. And there's only one thing follows a chokehold. Oh man, Barry grabs him at a DDT. I could have never expected that. I was gonna say a choke slip, but Barry intercepting it with a DDT. And now those punches to the skull of Giggles. Oh, and a super kick right through the face of Giggles. And Barry did not hold back at all. And now as he continues not to hold back with the kick and the continuation of stomps to the stomach of Giggles right here. Oh, what a knee, dropping the knee. Dropping, looking for this knee combo. And those double knees to end it off. And what a finale it was. Oh, and straight into an arm bar. Oh, man.
You can't,
and he's got Giggles in an armbar right here, but Giggles seems to be knocking back and forth, trying to use his own body weight and his momentum to get out of it. Oh, rolls backwards, and now Barry in a predicament right here, being lifted up. Oh, and those, my God. Just those clubbing blows to the chest of Barry as he gets put in that choke again, and the strength of Giggles to just lift him up. Oh, and what a choke slam right on, straight onto that table. Now, not nearly enough force to put him through this thick and heavy door. But that's all right, because Giggles has other plans in mind. And now waving Barry goodbye as he lifts him up. And he's going to put Barry in the goddamn grave with this move. Whatever he's thinking. Oh, but Barry. Barry fighting back. Barry trying to stay in this now as he sets him up. And no way, Barry. No fucking way. Holy shit. And a suplex right through that door. My God. And Barry really trying to get back into this match here. And I think he might have. Hell, he could have ended it there.
One. Two.
Oh, man. Oh, no. Not only Giggles has enough strength to kick out, but he continues those mind games with that freaky bridge of his. Oh, man. And it looked like Giggles had just that boost of adrenaline just to get back up. And now he's feeling those effects of the suplex. Laying back down. I can only assume. You have no clue what is going on with this freak. This fucking clown. And Barry placing that lid. Grabbing another. Placing that lid on Giggles. And now as he jumps. Oh, and a senton right on a Giggles. Oh my God. Look at it in slow motion. Jesus Christ.
One.
And what a suit. What a pin. Oh no, but a kick out. A great pin, but a greater kick out by Giggles. And Barry, he's gotta be losing faith here as Giggles sits up. Giggles as if it was nothing, as if he didn't just get put through one of the most brutal suplexes I've ever seen, and an even more brutal senton. And now, oh man. And just having his way with Barry, crashing him into each side of the yard. And now onto that cycling bit. God damn, just beeling him right over. And no, with that hammer. Oh. And the shots with that hammer. And the handle, too. The handle of the hammer. Oh, and now with that metal tin that Barry was hitting Giggles with, and Giggles is getting revenge. Now he's going overboard with it. He's absolutely beating him black and blue with that metal tip. Oh man, and what a stiff shot to the head. Knocking Barry out. Look in slow motion. My God, the momentum sending Barry 2 feet away onto the ground. And did you see the look in the eyes of Giggles? What a fucking freaking nature as he lifts Giggles, as he lifts Barry up. Sorry. I've just woken up. And now, placing him in that mirror as an, oh, what are you doing? What are you, come on, no, no. Ripping the mask of Barry free. This has gone too far. Oh, and he's ripped it clean off of his face. That's Barry's identity. That's his culture. That's everything he has. And now as he lifts him up, and Barry can't fight back in fear of exposing himself. Oh, and a tombstone pile driver. And now the cover.
One, two, 3.
Just despicable actions here by Giggles.
Isn't it rich? Isn't it queer? Losing my timing this late in my career. Where are the clowns? There are two. Isn't it?